brother Lou?
They will get up at 4 a.m. tomorrow and bake the bread. They will be silent for 24 hours. 3 marks on the slate for speaking, and you fail.
Well, we'll get the slates then.
A very stiff penance.
Yeah, but you'll fail. You can't keep your big mouth shut for 24 hours for speaking on your fellow man.
All right, I sinned once, but I think I can keep silent better than a weak-willed, fun-crazed person I know.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to get even with you. I'm going to make you speak.
Oh, is that your challenge, Brother Madison, Monk of the Messy?
Yes, Brother Runga, Saint of the Stool Pigeons.
Brother Lou will be in listening distance at all times.
Remember, 3 marks, and that's it. Your silence begins now.
Good night.
Good night.
The blood!
It's a tie ball game.
Things and leave, Brother Ralph. We're deeply ashamed.
Why are you leaving?
Well, isn't that the punishment for failing?
No, there is no punishment. You failed at a task and were forgiven. Possibly when you go back out there, your employees or friends or loved ones may fail at something and you won't be so hard on them. People do fail, you know. Well, if the bread's ready, why don't you wash up? We'll have breakfast.
Oh, Oscar, what a beautiful lesson we learned.
What?
We learned the lesson of forgiveness.
And the big man up there looking down sees a new Felix and a new Oscar.
Come on, now don't turn into a religious fanatic. The big man up there doesn't even know Oscar and Felix.